Hi, this video tutorial I will cover content equals method. Using content equals method, we can compare content of string with the content of string buffer. If both are equal, it returns true. If it is not equal, it returns false. Here I have declared the class content equals demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have declared a string, string buffer 1 and string buffer 2. Using content equals method, I am comparing the content of string with string buffer 1. String is welcome Peter and string buffer 1 value is welcome Peter. Both are equal, so it returns true. Here using content equals method, I am comparing the content of string with string buffer 2. String is welcome Peter. String buffer 2 is hello. Both contents are not equal, so it returns false. And this is about content equals method. And thanks for watching.